This is all gearing towards providing the necessary facility for implementation of the parish model. Because in the next 5 years, me and you, that is the goal we must shoot in.
This evening, the Minister for Local Government, Raphael Majezi, handed over 30 motorcycles to 10 local governments across the country, including Aleptong, Chenjojo, Nakaseke, Gomba, and Ntoroko. The motorcycles were officially received by the chief accounting officers at an event held at Nakawa Division.
Hand over before the cow.
The motorcycles cost the government 300 million shillings and will be used to monitor, mobilize and coordinate several government programs at the grassroots, including the local economic growth support project and the parish development model. The Minister for Local Government, Raphael Majezi, warned recipients against turning the motorcycles into personal property.
It'd be wrong to find a motorcycle like this at midnight, parked outside a bar, and somebody saying, you see, this is my motorcycle. No, this is a government facility for service delivery. So use it for the purpose for which it is intended. I'd also like to make sure that we use these facilities to actually cause a change in the lives of the people. For people to see you driving a new motorcycle, a new pickup, does not make sense unless they see a change in the lives of their people.
He said government will not hesitate to blacklist contractors who do shoddy works. He noted that corruption is failing the decentralization system.
The contractor who was given a contract to deliver irrigation schemes in one of our districts, and I was there this week, and I looked for the irrigation scheme, I didn't see it. So for the first time I saw a ghost. I thought ghosts were not visible. This one I saw, a ghost irrigation scheme. And I've told the person in charge of that procurement to give us the detail of this contractor. Now for those who are in charge of delivering underlegs, it's the same caution I give. Government shall blacklist and deny you contracts, not just in Ministry of Local Government, but across the...
Majezi further disclosed that the government will purchase motorcycles for all LC3 chairpersons across the country and bicycles for LC2 and LC1 leaders. The chief administrative officers gave assurance to the minister that the acquired means of transport will be put to good use.
I have this opportunity. I want to report to you that all roads at which were advertised, the contractors, they were all rushed, first of all, and the contractors are on site. And they are doing well. They have started, and we hope that they will complete this
project. Minister, this afternoon you will hand over field-tested Yamaha motorcycles. They are brand new. These motorcycles have an engine capacity of 125cc, and a speed range of up to 140 kilometers per hour. They are fast, they are strong, they are target, and they are made for the terrain in which they have been retrieved for.
Report by Jaliat Namuwaya for the news.